Sarah's gonna do her first blood draw.
I'm gonna attempt to do my first blood draw.
Now, what's the first thing you're gonna do with the needle? Stop it.
Make sure it's locked. Pull the cap off. Make sure the bevel.
What do you mean by bevel up?
See how it's cut at an angle.
Okay.
So when you go in that
way,
you're not forcing it. Okay. Don't be afraid to use water.
Okay. So I'm gonna put water on his leg.
Pull the leg out first. Pull the leg so you can see the baby. Don't be afraid to puddle the leg.
Puddle it.
See if she pulls the leg.
That's a beautiful vein. So
we never say that though, because a lot of times beautiful veins turn out not to be beautiful veins.
Okay. I see it.
Did you just miss the vein or something?
Yeah. Pull the fur to the side to divide the vein. All right, now spread it. That's it. All right. Calm down.
So dramatic.
We're going to try it because he's getting stressed. Go ahead, Sarah. We're going to switch. Not to say that after this we're getting a new needle. Put your pressure right there. Need the pressure. It's okay, sweetie. We got a roller here.
So the vein's like moving out of the way?
Okay, you got to...
Oh, you've been
all right, let's... It's okay.
It's a terrible experience, isn't it?
Sarah's got a beautiful vein. Let's try it.
Good boy.
There we go. Okay.
Boy.
All right, walk it off, Sarah.
I'll get you next time. Well, and another kitten.
Okay. It's not that easy, you know? I mean,
you make it look easy.
Well, you know, but I've done it a lot.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Oh,
see? Yeah, she's scared. Oh, this is MC gonna make her feel better.
MC's our mascot.
Sarah, look, is it coming through?
Yep. Oh, that was
snap,
the last one.
Snap it down. Put your hand over the top so if there's any blood in there, it doesn't splash you. There you go.
Boom.
Okay, now, we start this time again. 10 minutes, everybody.
10 minutes.
Don't be discouraged, Sarah.
Oh, no, I'm
no,
not.
Don't be discouraged.
It actually didn't seem like I'm sure it's a challenge, but I think I can. I can get it. I can do it next time.
I'll get you.
You'll get it.
I'll get you. Sometimes the vein is a good vein. When you go to put the needle at, the vein rolls.
Yeah.
And then you try to, it's like a rubber thing. Don't have that.
So you're just scruffing right on the leg there. Left for distemper.
Don't give it to yourself. There you go. Very good.
Hooray!
Very good. Okay, sweetie.
Okay. You're so shaky.
Is that right? Where did he bite you? Can I see your hand? Is that? Oh, is that it? Oh,
I mean, that's part of it.
Yeah. And that's the panicure?
Nope. All right.
Oh. Oh, what's that one?
Parental.
We call it parental.
Good job.
Waiting on this snap test here.
Snap!
Oh, buddy. It's a tough day.
Hooray!
We're getting close on this test.
Yeah, I got a minute to go, but it looks pretty.
Because just the one dot there is a negative for everything.
Right.
This is the.
If the dot shows on the right, it's feline leukemia positive. If it shows on the left, it's FIV positive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You're looking pretty negative, buddy.
To give them...
Oh, hi.
They have like two at a time. Now.
We've named them Felicia and Philippe.
I got Felicia, and then I haven't gotten Philippe yet.
When you put clean meds on, always make sure it goes onto the skin.
Yeah.
2 seconds left.
Looking good.
Yay!
Negative. Okay, very good.
Oh, okay.
It's a stitch on bobbin, and they are FIV negative. They've just gotten all their tests. They have the deflea'd, deworm'd, deflea'd. But if you'd like to adopt them, you can apply at itsallabouttheanimals.org, and you should if you are, because they're cute. They're a bonded pair. They're going together. You must take them
all. Our little faces. Yeah, yours is cute too.